Hello everyone. With me here is the Gans's egg eater. So they're non-venomous and harmless to humans. When they swallow the egg, they crush the egg with a spiny vertebra, and they can gush out the shell after they've sucked out the contents in the egg. They're harmless to humans, as you can see. I'm very comfortable with them. They're very smooth under.
Introduce,
they have scales.
Introduce your friend.
At the back. And
hey, without
me,
the
with me here is also Nancy, a fellow biology student.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Who's obviously scared? Yes.
To your department.
Oh, we're from the Department of Animal Biology and Conservation. So.
Fight with Claire. Okay. Let me take it off your hand. Okay. That's okay, at least.